problem is, just let it sit here and drain until you might want to have it looked at. So make sure you...
Before you install the radiator guard, you need to loosen the radiator from the oil cooler, and underneath there's two...
Give you a little better look at the install.